The Mona Lisa. An oil painting on a 30-inch by 21-inch panel of wood. It is the portrait of the then 24-year-old Lisa Girocondo, painted by Leonardo da Vinci in 1503. It's not just the most known of the 15 pieces he has been said to have worked on, but the most valuable painting the world has ever known. So much so, it has been deemed priceless. Here are the top 10 facts on the Mona Lisa. Fact 1. It's been estimated to have taken the Renaissance artist over 4 years to complete this masterpiece. Keep in mind that he's most famous for quoting that art is never finished, only abandoned. Fact 2. After it was revealed at the Louvre in 1804, it still remains at the museum it helped make famous. This was a commission piece that the high-profile client of Leonardo's had not received. Instead, Lisa would spend the next 16 years traveling with the aging artist, until his death in France, May 2nd, 1519. Fact number 3. In 1911, over 100 years after going public, the Mona Lisa was stolen. A security guard that had been employed there at the time. He had chosen a day where the museum was being cleaned, and only familiar faces were around. Its fame would be changed forever. Fact number 4. Before being discovered at the apartment of Francesco Perugia, approximately 2 years later, Pablo Picasso was not only a suspect in the disappearance of the great painting, but was questioned and arrested in its suspicious disappearance. As it turns out, Pablo was just a huge fan. Fact number 5. The Mona Lisa's three-quarter front-facing position revolutionized the 15th century art world at the time. Before this, all other artists, including Leonardo, had painted their subjects in this traditional side-facing position. Fact number 6. After its safe return to France, the Mona Lisa would be placed in a room that was estimated to have cost the museum $7 million to build. This is to do with the security and the temperature the painting needed to preserve its life forever. Fact number 7. Hard to believe, but this portrait did not always look like this. After research and examination, the painting was found to have had eyebrows and eyelashes in the beginning stages of its life. But due to the cleaning techniques of the past, those have since disappeared. Fact number 8. As her fame grew, so did her worth. So much so, that it had to be hidden from Hitler and the Nazis in the 1940s. Fact number 9. There are many mysteries regarding the painting of the Mona Lisa, but what seems to be the most mysterious is her smile. It's been said that Leonardo was trying to capture the moment just before she smiled. And fact number 10, after all this, the most interesting fact about the Mona Lisa by Leonardo da Vinci is this. It was never signed.
Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with the mystic smile. Is it only 'cause you're lonely they have blamed you for that Mona Lisa strangeness in your smile? Do you smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa?